the water management company. This is part of a series of three transport panels just to next door on energy. The way we're going to do this is a little different, because I kind of surmise that by this time of the day, you've probably seen enough of presentations and PowerPoint slides. So there will be some PowerPoint slides, but what we're going to try and do is leave a fairly considerable amount of time for questions. So you have been warned, and there aren't many of you, so I look at each person individually and say, what questions have you got? We're thinking about that as you listen to it. And what we're going to do, I'll let Lynn and Ted and Kim introduce themselves in just a minute. They are from the provincial government of British Columbia. They're going to describe some of the things that the government has been doing, some of the initiatives that they have ongoing, and we'll use that partly as a piece of information, but also as the basis to draw out some of the issues around the water management, so you've gone for this particular aspect of it, why would that be, what else might you do, given different resources and different time, different political attention and so on, so that we can actually start to tease out some of the other aspects of water management might be as well. But on that note, I'll hand over first to Lynn, later to introduce yourself, and also to Ken, to introduce yourselves as well.
Right now?
Yeah, come on.
Hi everyone, Lynn Kriwoken. I work with the British Columbia Ministry of Environment in the Environmental Protection and Assurance Division. I'm Director of Water Protection and Sustainability. And I've been I started my career in water 20 some odd years ago in the Mackenzie Valley and Mackenzie Delta. In my years of mud and muskrats and mosquitoes, and have over the years been evolved into a policy wonk and now advise government on water policy for British Columbia.
My name is Ted van der Gulik. I'm a senior engineer for the Ministry of Agriculture and Lands. And I also have been working in water for about 35 years or so with government. But today I'm going to be talking to you more about a group of people that I'm very closely associated with. Two of them have sitting on my right and my left, and some of the things that we're trying to do to change things on the ground. And so that will sort of focus on what I'm talking about. But certainly feel free to ask any questions about water related to agriculture.
Yeah, my name is Kim Stephens. Actually, I'm not an employee of government. I'm kind of this hybrid because I represent a partnership, and a partnership is more than just government. And my role is to deliver the Water Sustainability Action Plan. And so it's very much a bottom-up or grassroots involving levels of government, provincial, regional, and local. And I am an engineer planner. That's my training. Graduated 37 years ago, and when you hear me talk, I won't sound like an engineer because I'll be talking about education.
Thank you.